I'm gonna make this quick this year. I'm raising money for Johns Hopkins Children's Center because they saved my oldest daughter's life twice, and my youngest children were in a NICU in a hospital that's affiliated with Johns Hopkins. So any amount of money that you can help me raise really means so much to me because it really, my daughters would not be here, and my son would not be here without Johns Hopkins Children's Center. So you'll find links below, and thank you so much for watching. Goodbye. This thing keeps falling. There we go. I'm here with Scarlett. There she is. Over here. Oh, yeah. This way. There she is. I'm going to play some more Contraption Maker. Let's start with Mission Control. So we have to launch. Oh, this is the one we were doing last time we stopped. We have to launch this rocket somehow. So when I hit play, this dude runs over here and falls. This dude runs over here.
And then he's gonna fall.
Yeah.
And the cat tail.
Yeah. Let's see. Alright. Yeah. So we definitely need some electricity there. Let's see. Burn the cat's tail, huh? This hamster cage has to turn on the electricity. Nope, his tail does not burn.
I
don't know. Alright, so let's see. Alright, maybe. Can this rope attach? Okay, so we want this rope to go here and around. And then, somehow. Let's see. Oops. It just falls. Alright. Let's... It's not attached to anything. What did you do, Scarlett? Uh-oh. Push something over there.
You have to watch your feet, Scarlett.
Tie the rope to the candle.
Yeah, hold on. All right. All right, let's see. So this rope, let's get rid of the rope.
Put the rope on the candle.
Well, that's what I thought we needed to do. But what we really need to do is make this fall, because it'll make the cat. Ah, I know. Let's tie the candle to the cat. Looks like we can't do that. Darn. Let's see. All right, we have a bucket here. Okay, I know. Let's make Tim walk into the bucket. So we'll put this over here. Let's see here. Let's see what happens. Does Tim walk into the bucket? Well, the bucket fell. But okay, no, he's not going to walk. But what if I do this? Let's see. Tie the rope to the bucket. Let's see. Alright. So far, so good. I don't know. Alright. So now, let's see. Somehow, we need to get... What do we punch the cat?
Yeah.
Crazy.
Yes, punch the cat. Punch the cat. The cat, Daddy.
All right.
Punch it.
Scarlett, did you hit it again? All right, stop moving your chair.
Turn it and find it.
All right, let me think here. What are we missing?
That thing is locked.
All right, what if we make the cat walk up? Oh, he's... Oh, I think I know. Let's put this here. Okay, let's see. Okay. Now let's attach the rope to here. Nope. Now it's the wrong way, facing the wrong way. I feel like I'm kind of on the right track, but,
let's see.
I'm gonna have to give up on this one, I'm not sure. Let's try recycling day. Put the bowling ball into the recycling box.
You need more tunnels.
Let's see. We can. Alright, we definitely need to have this over here. We definitely need to have this over here. Maybe this will work. Let's see. Roll, 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 roll. Oh, almost. All right. Almost. Oh, okay. Now what happened? Oh, it seems to be higher up. Okay, let's try putting this over here. This over here. Oops. That will be last. Hold on. Okay, if it's here, right, it should be like that. Let's watch that again. Hold on. Huh. It's like wandering to the right or something. Maybe over here? Okay, that's good. Turn it this way. Okay, that's the wrong spot. Nope. Okay, good. Oh man, it moved it. That's annoying.
What?
My pipe. Alright, let's go up, buddy, buddy, up, up. Ah, oh, come on, pipe. Whoa. Alright, let's try one more. Cannonball. Tim is trying to jump off his new high dive, but he's too scared. Give him some help and get him in the water. Let's see, we have a pipe. Oh, I see. Okay, so the solar panel's here. Okay, so if I put this here, this will give this electricity. And this needs to give electricity here. Okay, so that means that I need the pipe. Whoa. Yeah. No.
What?
Okay, let's get rid of this piece. Use this to make it go up. That turns that on, spins this. This can turn something. Let's see, let's put this here. This. Yep. Huh. Oh my gosh. On, off, on, off. On, off. Alright. Basically, after the ball turns on, this light or something is supposed to go to the hamster. Let's see. What if I... Whoa, there we go. Kind of. Alright, so maybe if I can turn this way. Okay. But why isn't this dude? What's going on here? Come on, hamster, wake up. Alright, so what I need for it to do is to wake up the hamster, but it's not waking up the hamster. Because it needs to land here, and then it'll move this way and wake up the hamster. And then that'll pull this, and then Tim will fall. Let's see. What if I take this away? There we go. Come on, come on, come on. Yeah. Ding. Yeah, we did it. Good job. Why is this? We'll do one more.
What time is it? One more.
Oh, we'll try to do one more. Let's do Feed the Beast. The cat beast of planet Gorlock is hungry. Turn on his catomatic for a food offering. So I have to turn on his food somehow. Soccer ball, soccer ball. Okay, so that turns on a fan. Toaster. I don't know. Let's see. Bump the lever to make toast. You made toast. Too late. Let's see. Let's make this rocket take off. I don't know. Nope. Alright, let's see. I know the bomb needs to blow up here. Where'd I put it? Here. And a baseball somehow needs to blow up the bomb. So this is gonna blow the baseball. This is where the rocket goes. I can hit that. Okay, which means I plug the light in right here. The magnifying glass right here. Alright, let's see. Boom. Good. Alright, we almost have it now. Whoa. The rocket was going crazy. Look, watch the rocket. Crazy rocket. Alright. If I can make the toast not pop early, then it'll be perfect.
Oh, okay. You want to go to bed?
Man, I'm so close to figuring this out. Let's see. Toast needs to get up there. Oh, I know. I need to make it burnt toast. There we go. That'll do it. Boom. We did it. Rock on. All right. Cool. Well, I'll see you next time. Please try to donate to my, my Extra Life campaign. Bye. Please don't ask me. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, click the like button. If you want to see more of my videos, be sure to click the subscribe button. I also enjoy comments, so feel free to leave one below. I have a pretty eclectic channel, so here on the right you'll see a selection of other videos you might enjoy, including from other categories than the video you just saw. I've closed the door.